It's a video that'll get your heart racing. The Dallas Police Department is looking for officers, and they're coming to Memphis to fill 200 positions.
Yeah, it's over. Good job.
Carlos Carter likes the fact he doesn't need previous experience or a college degree.
I got two boys and two girls, so I don't know, so anything to help them, anything to help their dad, help them.
Just a few college credits with a 2.0 GPA and a clean background could get his foot in the door. The job starts at nearly $43,000 a year, money appealing to many Memphians looking for work, especially our police officer.
It's more than what's here.
Memphis Police Association President Mike Williams says Dallas will be getting trained police officers from Memphis.
You don't have to spend as much money training them. You don't have to give them much oversight. They already come with credentials.
Experience, he says, the city should be trying to hold on to.
There has not been a promotional process here. They're talking about taking away the benefits here. Why would these guys want to stay?
Williams says they've already lost a lot of officers.
What do you want these guys to be, slaves? You want them to work for slave labor, slave wages? Come on, that's not it.
With Dallas highlighting their outstanding pension program, he thinks more officers could soon be headed for the door.
We can't stop them from leaving.
Reporting in Memphis, Michael Quander, WREG, News Channel 3.